Okay, so you want to turn the valve off by the tank. Grab a pair of pliers, loosen up the bolt on the top of the canister. Once it's loose enough, you'll be able to spin it out by hand. Sometimes it gets stuck to the housing, so a little tap with your wrench will free it up. Pop out your old filter. Take out the old gasket. Comes as a kit, so new filter, new gasket goes back in. Tighten things back up, just snug. Open up your valve, bleed it out, tighten it up. Turn your boiler on. Good to go for a year. Enjoy.